Dear friends, good morning. Let us today know about the Renaissance movement. The Renaissance movement is a literary and cultural movement that took place in the late 15th and early 16th century in Europe. The Renaissance movement started in the middle of 15th century in Italy and Rome. What do we mean by Renaissance? Renaissance means rebirth. It is a rebirth of the scientific learning and knowledge. It's a reawakening of the knowledge that was hidden in the universe. In the Middle Ages, there were many impassable barriers and people could not correspond with the greater knowledges of the world. Renaissance movement marked the beginning of the great literary revolution. It is the mark of end of the Middle Ages. The Renaissance movement that is associated with basically literary, cultural and the literature field of the world. The Renaissance movement is the landmark development in the European history. The fall of Constantinople in 1453 actually gave birth to this revolutionary movement. The Greek, Roman and Latin literature that was hidden was unavailable to the entire European world. This fall of Constantinople in the middle of 15th century really gave a new birth to such an exploration of great knowledge. This Renaissance movement gave a new life and meaning to European countries. It came to England at the end of 15th century, and 16th century is called a Renaissance period in England. The Elizabethan period or Shakespearean period in England is called as Renaissance period. The Renaissance covers a vast area because it is not only literary in its scope, it has its wider scope in the field of science and technology also. Vasco da Gama circumnavigated the world and came to India. Columbus invented America and Copernicus invented solar system. This is what is the influence of Renaissance in the literary and scientific world of European countries. This gave birth to a tremendous rise of spread of knowledge. This new learning that is in the field of literature basically happened because of great scholars like William Grocyn, Erasmus, Tyndale, etc. Thomas More also contributed to spread of new learning. Erasmus came to England at the right time and went to Florence, Italy and Rome and studied ancient classical literature of Rome and Greek. Basically, Renaissance movement is a movement in exploration of classical literature of ancient Greek and Rome. As a result of this Renaissance movement, it revolutionized the idea of humanism. The exploration of this great literature of ancient Greek and Rome and spread of ethics, morality and conscience of human beings is what we call as humanism. It developed a humanistic approach and led to a greater insight that human beings can develop in their life. At the same time, the Renaissance movement also caused nationalism in England. The defeat of the Spanish Armada gave such a tremendous boost to spread of nationalism. Patriotism is the major concern of Europe because of the Renaissance movement and fall of Constantinople, defeat of Spanish Armada. Nationalistic spirit arose in England. During this period, late 15th century marked another tremendous achievement called the innovation of printing press. Caxton gave birth to a new idea of printing. As a result of that, great literary works of Latin, Greek and Rome were translated into English. Erasmus, Tyndale and John Colet are major names in this field of spread of literature. The European countries, especially England, came under the influence of this Renaissance movement to a great extent. The great writers like Philip Sidney, Edmund Spenser, and early writers like Watt and Surrey all came under the influence of this. And earlier, what Boccaccio and Petrarch were two important names which come to our mind when we think of Renaissance movement. Petrarch's sonnets were real beginners of spread of new learning in the field of poetry. The lyrics that took a new dimension in the hands of Petrarch. As a result of Petrarch's effort, we could see the great poets like Spenser, Sidney, Shakespeare, etc. in England. This Renaissance movement not only revolutionized literature, it also made England one of the remarkable names in European countries. And 16th century or Elizabethan period as a remarkable period for literature. Elizabethan period or Shakespearean period, or better say 16th century, is called as a golden period of literature in English. Renaissance is such a movement that tried to bind all aspects of life. It is a death blow to the Middle Ages and convention and orthodoxies of European countries. Greece, Rome and Italy played such a significant role in making England a new world for learning, knowledge and literature. Humanism that was widespread in England because of the translated works from Rome and Italy played a very great role in England. And apart from these aspects like new learning, humanism, nationalism or printing, there is a Reformation movement also. As a result of Renaissance movement, there were different aspects called religion, Catholic Church, etc. There were clashes in the religious field also. As a result of that, Tyndale and others came in conflict. Bible translation was also another major field of literature. And there were moments of religious restriction. Reformation was another division in the vast umbrella called Renaissance movement. This is what we think when we speak about the Renaissance movement in England. Thank you.